Welcome to Top World Trendings. Before we can start today's videos, hit the like button right now so we can make 1000 likes to this video. Please subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so every time we post, you get a notification from YouTube. Share this video within your friends and don't forget to leave your opinion in the comment section. Thank you very much. Shocking announcement, Ruxell Nation. Devastating secrets exposed. Top 3 discoveries that wouldn't exist without Nazi Germany. Number 1. Audio tape and cassette. A German scientist, Fritz Pfleumer, created a way to coat paper with metal straps in 1928, and by 1935 the first magnetic tape recorder was created. The technology allowed for both improved audio material and also longer recording. When Allied forces intercepted audio transmissions from Europe in World War II, they were often fooled into thinking that different people in different places were providing re-readings of messages simultaneous across multiple time zones. The assumption was based on the Allied forces' knowledge of their contemporary recording equipment, which did not allow for the audio quality and length of recordings that they were picking up. Number 2. Pervitin Amphetamine. At a pharmaceutical company in Bern, Dr. Fritz Hauschild became inspired by the American success using amphetamine at the 1936 Olympic Games. Hauschild consequently developed his own wonder drug and patented the first German methyl-amphetamine, Pervitin. The drug quickly became a sensation and was available in many formats, including chocolate bars. Women were recommended to eat 2 or 3 a day in order to help them get housework fast and to curb their appetite. In 1940, when Germany was planning to invade France through the Ardennes Mountain, a simultaneous decree was sent out to army doctors. The decree recommended that German soldiers take up to 5 tablets a day in order to decrease inhibition of fighting and to make sleep unnecessary. The Wehrmacht ordered 35 million tablets for the army and Luftwaffe. Number 3. Counterfeit money. One of Nazi Germany's most elaborate plans to destroy not only the Allies but also their economy was titled Operation Bernhard. The operation involved creating huge sums on counterfeit British and American money to be secretly introduced into England's economy. The idea not only hoped to destroy the British economy, but also to ruin the trust of people in the government. In 1942, SS Major Bernhard Kruger was ordered to carry out this plan, and he recruited 142 counterfeiters and artisans from the concentration camps. Though they created some of the most impressive counterfeited currency ever seen, and by 1945 they had created 182 million British pounds and had just finished the plates created to counterfeit US American dollar.